We start campus sport with Patricia Kummer of Switzerland, the snowboarding star of the parallel giant slalom. Now, Patricia is not only successful on the board, she's also a psychology student at the Institute of Psychology in Bern. The current Olympic and Universiad champion is a model for student athletes. To combine studying with life as a top athlete is not so much a chore for Patricia, it's more a way of life. I simply realized that only doing sport isn't enough for me. It means I need another activity for my brain. So when I'm studying, my life is different. It's a different dimension compared to sport, and that is exciting. You can discover so many things about this world, but also about the psyche of a human being, to see how we humans work on the biological and neurological side. That is so interesting. I'm somebody who works hard, and I don't worry about whether it's too much to do or not. When I decide to do something, I go for it, and I never give up. Patricia began her psychology studies in 2009 and finished her bachelor's degree at Fern Uni Online 6 months before the Olympics in Sochi. Now she's taking her master's degree in development psychology. I can simply say that Ms. Kummer is well prepared for the seminar every time, and she also actively takes part in all the discussions. Patricia's been looking into cognition, learning, and memory. She has an exam to take just a few weeks before her World Cup opener. I'm expecting Ms. Kummer to present a paper on a subject that I've given to her and to explain it, and then, based on what she's presented, we can compare various analyses on different groups of children with different disorders. It's an empirical analysis, which is a very demanding examination because it's an original work. And to succeed, you have to work through the difficult parts. So in front of other students who ignore the fact that she's an Olympic champion, Patricia is examined on coordination disorders of children. And despite a tight schedule, she's satisfied with her work. I prepared myself as well as possible, and what was great was no one, except my professor and I, had read the initial work. So I think I've done pretty well, it was good. She gets no special treatment, she's simply one student among many. I don't like to go to professors and say, "Hello, I'm an Olympic champion. I need this and that." I'm not like that. It's not my style. But I am studying less intensely compared to other people. It means I need more time than other students do. For her master's, the snowboarding star chose neuropsychology and development psychology. She wanted to look at the relationship between motor skills and cognitive skills. I've looked at so many interesting subjects where it would be really fascinating to do more research, but at this stage I can't say where I'll be in 3 or 4 years' time, whether or not I will continue in sport, for example. I'm not planning that far ahead. Patricia has to be efficient in her time management. While she's studying, she can't completely neglect her sport. She still needs to train for the World Cup season for snowboarding, a passion she discovered when she was a kid. I never thought I wanted to become Olympic champion or world champion or win medals. Rather, I just wanted to snowboard. I love speed. I'm a kind of speed junkie. It's my passion. That's why it works so well. During her career, she's won 10 World Cup races. She was a Crystal Globe winner in 2013 and 2014. She has a World Championship bronze and silver. And 2 years ago, she was hoping for gold at the Winter Universiade in Trentino. It was a very difficult race, too much fog. Even though they made a lot of effort to make a perfect track, it was almost impossible. Kummer finished just outside the medals. But despite a disappointing result, in Trentino, she learned to cope with situations in a way that would go on to help her to the Olympic title in Sochi in 2014. I couldn't believe it when I crossed the finish line. I felt empty. I didn't know what to think. But then when the flag was raised, I'm not normally so emotional, but at that moment, I nearly cried. And so the Olympic champion traveled to Granada for her third Winter University Games, full of ambition. I knew it was my last chance to get that title. It would be the last time that I could take part in that competition. I knew. I wanted to win. This was the final of the parallel giant slalom. Her opponent, Germany's Selina Jürg. But Patrizia was simply too strong for her, and she finally became Universiade champion. In the Spanish Sierra Nevada, Patrizia Kummer achieved her goal. If you really trust in something and you like it, you enjoy it, and you really want to achieve it, then you can succeed. The Swiss champion is well aware of her status as a role model. She's become involved in social action and protection of the environment. Altogether, an impressive personality on and off the snowboard.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events. The rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.